Energy Boy. We're going to tell it back again for another Friday night SmackDown reaction. We have the Rated R Superstar Edge returns to launch a surprise attack on Roman Reigns. Now, if you didn't know, Roman Reigns and Paul Heyman were about to announce an open match challenge for the Universal title, which has never been done before. And obviously, Edge is answering the call. I'm expecting Edge to... Oh my God, he's going to destroy him, innit? Hopefully main event Jimmy helps him out. You know, didn't wait there, because that's what Jimmy is now, main event Jimmy. I don't know where Jay's gone, but that's the good thing about having a twin. You can have a vacation when you feel like it and you're both doing the singles thing. Let's get into this. It's going to be dope.
In a year, the Universal Champion Roman Reigns has wiped out the entire division.
He looks so cocky, doesn't he?
So your tribal chief is going to have to change course a little bit here. In something that's never, ever been done on network television before.
Oh my God, so hard.
Your tribal chief will enlighten you, because, ladies and gentlemen, we have no other choice. There's no one left.
I knew it's gonna be. Hit the music. No? Oh my God, let's get down.
He's here! The
let's go! Roman's backed off his top straight away, they're ready to go for it, let's go. On this day, Edge sees clearly. Let's go, Roman! He's gonna get a steel chair for sure, that's what happened at WrestleMania. Concerto is coming. How big does Edge look? Oh my God. What's Pat McAfee, man? Oh man. Allergies, man.
Look on the face of Edge.
Where's... Oh, we need Jimmy or Jay.
Ooh. Edge is a man who has seen everybody this business has produced.
So Roman's gonna get the steel chair. It's a bad idea, Roman. It's gonna backfire.
Edge returning to Friday Night SmackDown to attack and assault the head of the table, the Universal Champion Roman Reigns. When Paul Heyman said there's no one left, no one left to challenge his man. Spare by Edge. Roman Reigns is in trouble. Came back after a spinal fusion to the pop of all pops from the WWE Universe.
Oh no.
Oh, look at this. SmackDown, he shows up. It starts.
I said it.
We know it's coming.
Where's Jimmy? We need Jimmy.
Roman Reigns has done this before. Edge made a career out of it. And Edge is going for the second chair. Edge looking for the concerto. Meanwhile, Jimmy Uso prevents it from happening. And Jimmy Uso, who's all in apparently.
Main event, Jimmy.
Pummeling away at Edge. Right hand man, Jimmy Uso, it appears.
It's going to backfire on him as well, isn't it? Jesus, man. I got you.
Jimmy Uso reversed down with some under the steps.
Oh my God.
Second time tonight, Jimmy into the steps.
I know, man. You already got the zigzag into the steps. Unhinged. You know, come to think of it, I'll speak about it after the video, but I say, come to think of it, doesn't Edge kind of owe Seth Rollins one? Now, hear me out, man.
Comes in and cleans house where the table resides. Edge is where you at, Roman? Where you at?
Well, if you look to the right, he's on the ramp.
You warned me! I'm right here!
I understand the hard cam thing, but you know, if you look to the right, he's kind of on the ramp still. But alright, that's... that was dope, man. I love Roman, man, but that was dope. Anyway, great to see Edge back. He looks great. He looks very big. I don't know what he's been doing, but you know what I'm saying? What I was saying is, I know it's off topic, but Seth Rollins, do you remember when, you know, when they wanted to reinstate the authority? He had to get John Cena to reinstate the authority, so he had Edge's head ready to curb stomp it. You know what I mean? Onto the Money in the Bank briefcase, I think it was. And then John Cena had to come out and reinstate the authority. So Seth kind of threatened his life, said he'll break his neck. Nothing was done about it. Now Edge is back, I think something's been done about it. And if something gets done about it, come back to this video. Remember, I said that to you. Because we know there's a mole in the camp. And if you've seen the Nakamura video tonight, yeah, there's a mole in the camp. I've been your boy, Good Savage. Comment, like, subscribe, and share. Ah, he's back.